Baby, you should know this.
For one, my hair not even done. So, and then I'm like a little kid. Like I look like a freshman. Sadly. But, I don't know, y'all. This shit is like 8 hours long. And I'm just like, why? Like they gave us a pamphlet. Today gonna be, so we're gonna see how that goes. I didn't even get to eat, like all I had was now they know they wrong, they got that loud ass music on, but I had a banana and some water, like that's all I had. But
they gave us this little
I don't know what it's giving. Y'all, I'm sitting at this table by myself. Like,
y'all, I'm editing this right now. And to go back on what I said, a few people did sit with me. I guess I was just like doubting myself or just being nervous or something. So I didn't think nobody would sit with me. But a few females did end up sitting with me. We talked a little bit, but not much.
I know people that go here, but I don't know nobody that's like a freshman, so I'm like alone. It's cool though. I'm not tripping. Like, I know I'm gonna meet people and stuff like that, but I just don't know how to feel about it. Cause what I'm, the classes I'm doing hybrid. So I'm doing online and in-person classes. Because I have to work later on, so you know. Got some shit that's done. Also, the off-campus housing is in here where I'm at. Like, I'm staying off campus. Dang, there's a lot of people coming in here. Record. All these tables. All these people coming in. Look, y'all.
5 minutes later.
So I have the honor and privilege of introducing our first speaker to you, and that is Dr. Michael Sansevier.
Good morning, everybody.
Good morning.
Okay, I know it's early and it's a Friday morning, but you can, and it's a holiday weekend, but you can do better than that. Good morning, everybody.
Good morning.
Okay, so today you're going to have lots of opportunities to engage with people, and we're going to make sure that you get to see all of what we've got in store for you as part of being a member of the new Panda family. Students, my whole job is about students. And so everything we're going to talk about this morning with you briefly is on Georgia State is that we are focused on students.
Oh, definitely.
But I take a photo shoot on the Tuesday. So I
we are going to get a free shirt.
No,
I'm not saying I'm vlogging. I'm gonna make this little YouTube video.
Okay.
Oh God. Bro, I can't even go straight home. I gotta go to work.
Where are you
Oh, that's my mom. UPS.
I work at Amazon.
I've been there for almost 2 years.
I work at D.
What size do I wear?
Are these one size?
It's
only XL.
Oh. It's all sizes.
Thank
so
you.
You just I'm wearing this as a dress.
Definitely. They just gave us a free shirt. Embarrassing.
Yes, everybody say bye to friends.
Bye. Bye.
Wow.
Okay, so,
so we are going to advisement. I guess we're going to register for classes. Just had a long day, tired, ready to go home. I'm not even going to be able to go home. So I just registered for my classes. But I didn't even record anything, so. Got some popcorn. Oh, they got it. I'm sorry. Y'all, I got my IDs. So that's pretty much it for today. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I kind of, like, not gonna lie, I didn't record some things, which I wish I should have, but right now I am walking to the train station, taking a bus. There's nothing wrong with taking a bus and train, you know, you gotta do what you gotta do. But don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and stay tuned for more content. Bye. Baby, you should know this.